bueno, no está hablando mal de mí en la cámara. If I could.
Yeah, he's not bad. Fresno, California. ¿Cómo se llama?
Rogelio Martín Gutiérrez.
Martín Gutiérrez. He moves like Canelo.
Yeah.
How old is your son?
He's 50 years old.
Young kid?
Last week.
Wow, just turned 15. He's like a man child.
Nice, man. He's gonna be Andy Ruiz.
Does everybody say your son fights like Canelo?
Yeah.
They do,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
He looks like him.
Yeah.
Yeah? Barely turned 15 last week. That's crazy.
It is crazy.
Hey, at what age did he start boxing? 2, 3?
5 years.
5.
154.
Saluda a tu nieto. This is grandson. Rolly Jr.
It's good to see Rolly Jr. I haven't seen him in a while. That's badass. He needs some more siblings, Rolly.
I know, he needs Angelica Jr.
Hey everyone, meet Martin El Gordo Gutierrez. Why do they call you El Gordo?
Because when I was small, I used to be a little bit chubby.
You know that was Teofimo Lopez's nickname, Gordo?
Yeah.
You knew that?
Yeah.
Now, you started the gym with Jose Ramirez. Tell me about that.
Man, it was cool with the fun experience with him. He was always dedicated, but look where he's at now.
Now, Martin, when I watch you spar, I'm like, wow, he reminds me of Canelo. Yeah. And I asked your dad, and his dad says, everybody says that. Why? Do you study him a lot?
Yeah, I always.
All right, show me how you move like him a little bit. I see also a switch hitter sometimes.
Yeah, I'm riding lefty.
It's not easy to do. You're very talented. Why do you love Canelo so much?
Man, his body shots.
Right, he has great ones. Yeah. Show me how you hit to the body like he hits to the body. You watch his Instagram or YouTube? What do you watch? How do you study him?
Instagram, everything.
And then you practice?
Yeah.
If you ever meet him?
Yeah, no, I haven't met him.
So if Canelo's watching, what do you tell him?
Man, hit me up at gordo.mg. I'll go over there.
And one day you hope to be as good as he's a pound for pound king?
Yep.
Manny Pacquiao or Earl Spence?
Manny Pacquiao.
Why?
Manny Pacquiao, he's quick. Lefty.
Now, you just turned 15 last week. But you go to amateur tournaments, you're obviously destroying everybody.
Yeah.
They always say, we want to see your ID. They don't believe.
Yeah.
It happens a lot. They don't believe he's 14.
Yeah.
But you're really that good.
Yeah.
Why boxing, though?
Boxing's fun.
You enjoy it?
Enjoy it. I love sparring. It takes time, but you get there.
Everybody in school know you're a boxer?
Because
everybody's a basketball player, soccer, or baseball. Boxing is not common.
No, it's not.
And they say, wow, that's badass?
Yeah, they say, wow, keep pushing.
What do you say about Jake Paul and Mayweather, Logan Paul, and all that?
That's for money.
Hey, we all do stuff for money. We have to have money, so it's entertainment. Would you ever want to fight a YouTuber or something?
Nah.
Instagram, TikToker?
Nah.
Just a fighter.
Yeah.
All right, there you have it. Martin El Gordo Gutierrez, FaceNewsReport.com. I take back reporting.